We are back inside PPG Paints Arena for the Penguins' third game of the season as they battle the Vegas Golden Knights.
Sends it around the corner boards. Bill Kessel scoops it along. Evgeny Malkin quickly up high for Justin Schultz. Schultz from the point, takes a shot, changes direction. Subban able to make the save.
Subban's on the top of his crease. You see it go off a couple of bodies in front. He's able to track that down. Goes off a stick of one of the Knights.
And in transition, it's Carlson. Marchessault changes the angle to the outside on Brian Dumoulin. Jonathan Marchessault for Nosek, a backhander, and he scores. Tomasz Nosek. And the Vegas Golden Knights, on their sixth shot, have a 1-0 lead.
Look how deep DeSmith is in the net. If DeSmith is out at the top of his crease, he either gets bumped into or he's able to make a save. You know, I don't want to say too much.
Could have been an imposter.
Yeah,
Kessel off the faceoff, he scores! Bill Kessel! Quickly off the draw, Kessel ties the game up at one.
The flip-flop on the draw, you put the right winger on the opposite side so that his stick can be in the middle of the ice.
Support from Brian Rust. Rigola trying to keep it alive. Couldn't Eakin with a quick up, and it's Thomas Hika. Hika inside out, who gets the shot off. DeSmith able to make the save deep in the crease. He keeps it out. Fancy move from the new call-up, Thomas Hika.
They force you to turn the puck over, and then they get bodies, and the puck for sure to the net.
Jonathan Marchessault changes the angle, fires one off the post.
That move has been very consistent in his repertoire, where he goes down the middle of the ice and shifts outside and tries to go high glove.
Malkin quick up, Kessel's gonna have a breakaway opportunity. Bill Kessel in on goal, he scores! Bill Kessel buries it for his second of the night, 2-1 Pittsburgh.
Flips it up the middle of the ice to Kessel. No way Kessel's gonna miss that opportunity. What a beautiful shot up over the glove of Subban. Oh, here we go.
For Kessel, looking for threes, and he scores! Kessel does it again. Natural hat trick, and it's 3-1.
You can see he got a glove on it. Not enough. Overpowering snapshot of Phil Kessel. Called it the natural hat trick.
Justin Schultz, rink wide pass for Jake Gensel. Reaching for it was Crosby. Centering feet, Gensel breaks it, fires, he scores! Jake Gensel! Off the post and in, it's 4-1 Penguins!
A beautiful shot and a beautiful pass. Wow, good deception there by Rust to let it go. Subban is just frozen.
We'll flip it in, appears to be okay as he goes to the bench, but a quick up and a 2-on-0 for Vegas. Ryan Reeves across the belly bar, robbed! By DeSmith, they crash the crease, and the whistle sounds!
How do you keep it out? The 2-on-0. And then the beautiful pad save by DeSmith. And then it came back out to the front, and DeSmith had to be strong with his left arm down on the ground.
Nick Holden softly off the wall. From the Marchessault to shoot in. Stopped neatly there by Casey DeSmith. Around the wall, cut off by Marchessault. Cuts toward the net. On the backhand feed, sharp angle shot, and they score. Beautiful play on the pass, the finish from Riley Smith, from right along the goal line, and it's 4-2 with 6:25 to go in the third. Pacioretty for Carlson. Max Pacioretty. Jay Theodore for Pacioretty, who made away. One-timer, change direction, kicked out by DeSmith.
One-timer by Pacioretty hit the skate of Carlson in the slot, changed direction, and Casey DeSmith still made the save.
Went back to work the last 3 days. That work producing a 4-2 victory, a big 2 points here tonight against Vegas on home ice.
Well, Phil Kessel, arguably the MVP of the Pittsburgh Penguins the first half of last year, has had another great start to the season. 3 goals, the natural hat trick tonight, and Evgeny Malkin with 3 assists, and Casey DeSmith, Mirzy. Oh man, he was spectacular and ready for this one.